myself Dr. Shivani, assistant professor endocrinology, AIIMS Bathinda. So today at MAPICON 2022, my topic of discussion was diabetes and exercise. As exercise is integral part of diabetes management, each and every patient should do exercise. However, recommendation of exercise are based on the type of diabetes and presence of diabetes complications. Children and adolescents should do exercise at least for 60 minutes per day. However, the older adults of type 2 diabetes should do at least 150 minutes of exercise per week, and there should not be any two consecutive days without exercise. Every day is good to start the exercise. So exercise, those who are not used to do exercise, they should start exercise at a low intensity only, but they should target to increase the exercise at every week and according to their functional capacity. So besides doing aerobic exercise, they should do resistance training exercise also, which include weightlifting or push-ups or the exercises with the chairs. So they should be done at least 2 to 3 times a week. And the older adults who can't do exercise to the full manner, they should also be encouraged to do exercise at least to maintain the muscle mass. They can do stretching exercises, and we should include all muscle groups, and they should be done at least 3 to 4 days a week. So exercise not only improve the blood glucose levels, but also they have cardiovascular benefits. They decrease the weight loss and they increase the weight loss, and the exercises improve the muscle function in older adults and prevent them from the recurrent falls. So exercise is very important in each and every patients with diabetes, and in pre-diabetes, exercise helps the patient to walk away from the diabetes. So it was a wonderful conference, and I am already, the conference has not completed yet, 1 day is still left, and I am already waiting for the next MAPICON in 2023. Thank you.